And now it's time for Training Camp Today with Neil Roberts and the Minnesota Vikings.
He missed all of his rookie season to a knee injury, but since that 2006 season, Chad Greenway has started 95 of 96 games and has played in all of them. Chad, talking before we were rolling, I guess the only start was holding out because you guys started in a different package, right?
Yeah, starting our dime package, which EJ was predominantly playing that year. Yeah, I mean, I think just blessed with health since that first season, six straight years of pretty healthy football, and, you know, just a credit to being in the weight room and keeping the joint strong.
Well, you just touched my next question, the key to being that Iron Man, but would you ever guessed after that frustrating first rookie season that you'd be considered an Iron Man this many years in and not missing a game?
It's been a long journey, you know, it really has. You got to be dedicated to being in the weight room, dedicated to being in the training room, and put the time and work in. But I think it's much more about just trying to be as consistent as possible for the guys that you play with, the guys that you're around, and so they know what to expect from you. That's really the badge of honor that I wear and try to continue to wear. Again, that can be taken from me at any point. You got to play as hard and as well as you can when the opportunities you're given.
All right, we'll talk off the field when we come back.
It's pure Scandamo at North Coast Fest.
Don't miss your chance to see Alabama live on stage October 4th and 5th in Minot.
Oh, play me some mountain music.
With 34 number one country hits, it's Alabama.
Roll on highway, roll on along, roll on daddy too.
Buy your tickets today at HuskFest.com.
Norse Coast Fest, sponsored in part by Trinity Health, Touchstone Energy, Delta Airlines, and SRT.
The average salary for Bakken oil workers is now more than $110,000 a year. Job Service North Dakota also says that the state's average annual wage has jumped nearly 75% the past decade. Log on to MidwestOilJobs.com to learn about top companies like Neighbors Drilling, J&J Oilfield Services, United Prairie Cooperative, and Minot International Airport. There are also educational opportunities through Minot State University. That's all at MidwestOilJobs.com. MidwestOilJobs.com.
With Chad Greenway, and Chad, your community efforts are second to none. In fact, being named the 2011 Vikings Community Man of the Year, and your efforts are wide-ranging from America Needs Farmers campaign to donations back to Mount Vernon High School, your alma mater, children's hospitals. I could go on and on and on. And you and a lot of Vikings really get it as far as giving back to the community, and it's something that I know you take a lot of pride in.
Yeah, I think if you go man for man across our team or our roster, we have somebody that or something that we're interested in that we want to give back to, some organization that we get involved in. And Brad Madsen, our community director, does a great job of finding what our interests are and get us involved in that right away when we come here. You know, there's a lot of people with wide-ranging needs, and we have a platform to be able to give some things back. So we're trying to do it while the stove is hot.
Chad Greenway with us. That concludes this edition. If you missed one, check us on the website, trainingcamptoday.com. Until next time, I'm Neil Roberts.
You've been listening to Training Camp Today, brought to you in part by MidwestOilJobs.com and by the North Coast Fest starting October 1st.